I was making a video on Daniel Jones yesterday, so I was using highlights from the Giants and Vikings game when I noticed a clear false start on the Giants' second touchdown. So, while I don't need this during the regular season, just like how they can review offsides in soccer to take away a goal, the NFL should have someone in New York doing the same thing in the playoffs on all scoring plays.